And here's your Sunday stars. Well, it was yesterday that the Sun and Mercury moved into Aquarius, so the energy is very Aquarian. Don't forget your ruling planet Mars is already there. So this conglomerate of Aquarian planets certainly make it a very fine time for you to look at your social life, joining new clubs, groups, organizations, but also looking long term, making plans and aspiring to those hopes, wishes and dreams that you wish to fulfill this coming year.